best dish that you can cook. Oh my god, I can cook everything, but I can't bake. Hey guys, kamusta kayong lahat? This is Sheila Snow, and now we're gonna talk about my favorite food or kung ano yung kinakain ko. Anything. Na anything food related. Actually, pinost ko siya sa Instagram story, like, ask me anything food related. Tapos ang background picture is yung pizza. Oh my god, I love that pizza. That pizza, I don't remember the name though. That pizza from Amare La Cucina. They have their first branch is in Baguio, and now they have in Capitolio, and meron na rin sila sa La Union, guys. So, Amare La Cucina. So, first question. Anything food related, ah? Pineapple on pizza, yes or pass? Well, I can say yes, but I'd rather have ano, pepperoni pizza than Hawaiian pizza. Kasi parang hindi ako nakikiusap sa trend na like, ew, pizza, pineapple on pizza. Ayoko lang, parang masyado nang hindi masarap yung lasa for me, matamis na may tomatoes, cheese, whatever. Yeah. The next one, most exotic food ever tried. Well, as far as I remember, yung most exotic food na na-try ko, yung frog. Fried palaka. Nasa Ilocos ako nun, so. Well, I think nakatikim na rin ako ng snake. But I was back in elementary days. Snake. Ew! Inisip mo, chewy pala siya, no? Yeah, chewy. What food do you like? Well, I like everything. I eat everything but in moderation. Yung parang I eat pork but not too much. Kasi parang ewan ko, iniiwasan ko eh, as much as possible, chicken and fish lang yung kakainin ko because syempre part na rin ng diet yan, healthy lifestyle. Excuse me. What's your favorite type of cuisine? Spanish. For the win. Yes, Spanish cuisine. I love their tapas. And syempre partner mo pa ng red wine or white wine, whatever, as long as Spanish. Yeah, lahat meat, diba? But, tapas nga lang eh, so, pakonti-konti. Can we chat in Instagram? Notice me, please. Food related ba? Okay, next. Have you tried Paris? Have you ever tried Paris? Yes, I've tried it so many times. Meron yung ibang Paris na medyo manamis na miss. Yung iba naman parang medyo, viscous, yung medyo makapal. Tapos, oily, parang too much beef, lahat beef, ano yun? Tapos spring onions lang. Pwede naman siya siguro once in a while, like once, twice a year, mga ganon. But, hindi ko siya kinikrave. Alam mo yun, parang, if ever na magkikrave ako, hindi kagad yun yung iisipin ko na Paris. Favorite cocktail drink? Well, as much as possible, I drink yung mga gin and tonic, vodka tonic, or wine, ganyan. Whiskey cocktail, yung old-fashioned, whiskey sour, and highball, diba? Lahat whiskey. I like whiskey. I'm not saying I love whiskey, but I like whiskey. I drink whiskey. I drink hard drinks. Ayoko ng mga Jack and Coke, rum and Coke. Kasi, kapag mas matamis yung cocktail mo, mas madali kang malalasing eh. Yeah, that's hindi siya parang psychological lang na kasi ganyan ganyan. No, that's the truth. And pagising mo kinabukasan the next morning, you have a bad headache or hangover from drinking too much cocktails. So yeah, I don't like that sweet margarita, mga ganyan. Ew. Kasi ang sakit sa tiyan. Habang iniinom mo, tapos nalalasing ka na, pero sasabihin mo, okay lang, cocktail lang yan. Buti na lang, I was a cocktail waitress before, so alam ko yung mga drinks na yan, guys. Next, food that brings special memory to you. Not exactly na they bring special memory to me, but yung nagki-crave lang ako ng shit, gusto nagki-crave ako ng sardinas. Shit, gusto ko yung kamatis na may itlog na maalat and sibuyas na may tuyo. Yung nagki-crave ako kasi iniisip ko na shucks, nung bata ako lagi kong kinakain ito. Yung parang wala ka lang pakialam, syempre. Kailangan mo bibong-bibo ka, kailangan mo maraming kinakain para feeling healthy, ganun. So, nami-miss ko kasi lately ang kinakain ko lang yung mga salad, mga healthy, organic food. Most of the time. But, yun, alam mo yung pag kumain ako ng sardinas, ito yung kinakain namin ng friend ko nung bata ako, yung mga ganun. Okay, best pizza you had? Everything. Everything from Amari La Cucina. Hindi to ad ha. Like, seriously, personally, ang sarap ng pizza. Wood. Hindi siya brick oven eh. Parang, I don't remember. Basta wood ang gamit nila from Baguio or from Bulacan. And then, pwede pang medyo sunog-sunog yung crust. Ang sarap, guys. Kahit day old na, kunyari kinabukasan or after 2 days mo kainin, malambot pa rin. Ganon. Kasi nag-aral, yung may-ari, nag-aral siya sa Italy. And best pizza. I swear. Balikan nyo ako pag hindi masarap. So, inuulit ko, best pizza, they have a branch in Baguio, La Union, and here in Capitolio. Have you tried Chamorro barbecue and sausage? Actually, iniisip ko, ano ba yung Chamorro? Parang, yan ba yung parang lengua? Or something? Hindi ko alam, basta mahilig ako sa sausage. Yeah, mahilig ako sa chorizo, yan. Minsan, actually, yan yung nami-miss ko na ano, na nahuhulog talaga ako eh. Yan yung nami-miss ko. Gusto kong, yung mahilig ako, gusto ko siya ihalo, gusto ko siya gawing, gusto ko siya papakin, gusto ko siya gawing ihalo sa kanin, lahat na. But, hindi ko maalala kung ano yung Chamorro. So, pa-comment kung sino sa inyo nakakaalam kung ano ang Chamorro. Worst food ever tasted. I don't remember kung ano talaga yung specific food, but kunyari nasa specific restaurant ako, that's worst food. Parang worst yan sa akin na food. I don't like it. Minsan nga pag isang best lang nakapunta sa restaurant, ayoko na bumalik doon. Kasi ang pangit na sinerve sa akin na food eh. But alam mo yun, there's always a second chance. But I don't remember. Worst food ever. Wala pa. Depende sa luto ng specific people or kung nasang event ka man. How would you like your steak cooked? Of course, medium rare. Friendship over tayo kapag sinabi mong well done. Like, hello, yun talaga yung totoong luto, recommended na luto sa steak, medium rare. Hindi mo lang kailangan lutong-luto sa beef eh. Kasi yung beef, okay lang na hindi masyadong luto. Hindi ka tulad ng chicken na kailangan lutong-luto kasi magkakaroon ka ng sakit pag hindi mo niluto masyado yung chicken, okay? Indonesian food. I like the nasi goreng. Yes, nasi goreng. Ano ba yun? Yung parang fried rice nila, nakalimutan ko. Beef rendang. And yun, yung fried rice nila na in Chinese, yang chow rice. Parang ganun. Sinigang or kare-kare? Of course, sinigang. Kare-kare kasi nakakaumay. Alam mo yung sauce, makapal, tapos may bagong alamang. Pag gutom na gutom ka yun, one time, big time, mauubos mo. But yung sinigang kasi, ang sarap higupin ng sabaw, sinigang na baboy, sinigang na whatever, sinigang na baka, sinigang na isda. Kahit anong klaseng sinigang. Yeah, so sinigang over kare-kare. Do you like Chinese rice? Of course. Aligi rice, Chinese rice, whatever rice it is, NFA rice, no. Just kidding! Pero kung wala ng choice, sige, kakain ako ng NFA rice, which is sobrang mahal na daw ngayon, guys. Suggest some good restaurants around BGC. Oh! I suggest Tipsy Pig, of course. That's that's one of my favorite restaurants here in BGC. Uma, a Japanese restaurant in High Street. Kabisado lang kachera talaga. Las Flores, it's a tapas bar. Tomatito, tapas bar din. And, Hossein in Sarandra. L'Artisan is a French Italian cuisine. Bad Bird, oh my god. If you've seen my story about yung food ng Bad Bird, ang sarap ng chicken nila, guys, like. And the sides, the creamy corn, the salad, lahat super sarap, although nakakataba lang. So, siguro mga twice a month pwede na. So, there's a lots of restaurants here na sobrang pwedeng daming kainan. Oh, and Green Pastures. So, pag yung feeling ko, gusto ko healthy-healthy yan ang dating, ganyan, Green Pastures. Masarap yung food nila. Hindi mo kailangan isipin na, ay, kasi mahal. No, iisipin mo yung worth, yung value ng food. Like, pag natikman mo, so, marami ba ang serving? Masarap ba? Nakontento ka ba? Kasi, alam mo yung iba na, I'm not saying na kailangan yung gumastos, okay? Kasi merong iba na mahal na sa kanila yung 100, 200, 300, whatever. Kahit ano. But, iisipin mo yung quality ng food. Alam mo yun? Kasi, lahat tayo kumakain fast food eh. Although, kung tutuusin, ang dami mong on-order, mahal na yan, 500 pesos. But yung quality ba? Healthy ba? Diba? Oily. It's fattening. Ganon. So, yung mga okay na yung organic, healthy food, nuts. Vegan instructor. Yeah. What about Pakistani food? Well, I like, Pakistani, biryani, kebab, I like, yung lamb, chewy for me, so I like beef kebab. Yung, chicken kebab naman, hindi siya masyadong bagay para sa kebab, yung chicken, but, although marami namang may gusto ng maraming kumakain, but, mas famous kasi yung beef kebab, biryani, and, ano ba yun, yung mga stew nila, yung mga, masiklaway ko, yung mga stew, yung mga masauce nilang beef, yun, ang sarap, oh my god. Ngayon pala, nagugutom na ako, kakatapos ko pala mag-lunch. Ito, best dish that you can cook, oh my god, I can cook everything, but I can't bake, LOL. Yeah, hindi ako marunong mag-bake, gusto kong i-try, pero, hindi ko pa siya na-try kasi wala akong time to. Walang time mag-bake, pero may time magluto talaga. Gusto ko yun lang yung nagluluto. As long as mayroon akong recipe na ready, yeah, kayang-kaya ko. And, hindi naman ako yung nagpapanik na, oh my god, hindi available yung ingredients na to. No, maraming alternatives. Just Google it. Google is there for you guys. What is your favorite sushi? Actually, I'd rather eat sashimi than sushi. So, I like, yeah, hindi ko sasagutin yan kasi hindi, ayoko masyadong maraming rice. Nakakabusog, tapos naroon kapag ibang kakainin, di ba? So, yung parang katsu doon, gyu doon, tapos nag-sushi ka pa, ang daming kanin. So, gusto ko, sa sashimi na lang tayo. Salmon sashimi and tuna sashimi. Yeah. Kahit mga ilang order, but sushi, siguro makikihingi lang ako sa'yo. Ano bang mga sushi yung iba? See? Wala nga akong idea. So, what else? What else? What else? What else? Ito na, ang hirap. Ang hirap maghanap. Ano ba yan? Not food related, but kamusta ka? Are you okay na? Aww. I'm so happy. Kinamusta mo ako. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Sana alam nyo na next time kung anong ipapadala nyo dito sa bahay namin na mga gusto ko, okay? So, no sashimi, no sushi, only sashimi, okay? So, nag-eat talaga. Thank you, Fashion Smile, for my white teeth. Now, it's whiter than ever. So, thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and comment below kung ano yung mga favorite food nyo, yung food nyo na hindi kinakain, or yung food na gusto nyo ipa-try sa akin at kakainin ko para sa inyo, okay? And paki-comment na rin kung ano yung chamorro sausage. Oh my god, wala akong idea. Baka yun talaga yung name niya, tapos yung pala yung lengua, you know? So, thank you for watching. Please do subscribe, like, and share. This is Sheila Snow, signing off. Bye-bye.